So here I wanted her to use the new unhook mechanic that was recently added. I'm essentially just playing with them, letting them recover, reset, and seeing if I can't slowly get their hooks in, maybe kill one of them so they're down a person. Keep pretending to go for somebody and then turn around and do something completely random. It keeps throwing them off. As you see throughout this video, I keep missing some of these easiest hits. I get lucky a couple times being blinded and hitting them. I just want to see how far they can get with all their flashy save. But I ended up being too relaxed at one point, and they get two more gens done. Yeah, right here. And that one over there. That wasn't affected by the tentacles. So once they get down to one gen, I start playing a little more serious. In case you missed it, I saw her in the room when I was chasing her. That's why I stopped and looked back in the room. I, however, am baffled as to how she got into the hallway without me seeing her. And they try to get this gen done so badly. I believe she's dead hooked, so I'm like, I might as well get her out. Get them down to three people. And I love nowhere to hide. She figured I heard her anyways. Nice dead hide. Hoping to catch her by surprise, but she still managed to get a dead heart off. And go back for the gen. I thought they were gonna land gen over there too. They stopped healing eventually. I'm surprised I'm right here.
Oh.